What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. Have you ever run into a situation like this? You are outside without access to a Wi-Fi network, while the mobile data stops working on your iPhone. There might be no signal on your status bar, saying that no service or SOS only in the control center. Or you do have signal, but the network is just not working. You can't load a website or do anything else that requires a network connection. Fret not. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix it. Let's dive in. First, go to Control Center. Make sure you are not in airplane mode and your mobile data icon is green. If you do have mobile data enabled but can't use network, turn airplane mode on. Then turn it back off to refresh your network. Next, tap Cellular in Settings. Try turning your cellular data off and on. If you're traveling internationally, make sure your device is set up for data roaming. The next tip is to give your phone a fresh restart. For iPhone 8 or later, press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button. Let it go when you see the Apple logo. Once finished restarting, your iPhone should be searching for signal from scratch. Still need help? Try to reset your network settings. Go to Settings, General, Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap Reset Network Settings. Once done, your iPhone will be trying to resume your network. If you have access to a Wi-Fi network, go to General, About. If a carrier settings update is available, you can follow the prompts to update. Sometimes the issue is caused by some system bugs, then it'd be a good idea to check for a software update. If you're using a physical SIM card, take it out and check if it's damaged. If yes, ask your carrier for a new one. If you're using eSIM, make sure you have set it up properly. Issue still persists. Try repairing your iPhone with ReiBoot, which is a doctor for iOS. Go on with the standard repair mode so you won't lose any data. Download the firmware to any location you prefer. Then you can start repairing. Your iPhone will be updated to the latest software version in this process. Once done, check if your mobile data is working again. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the Tenorshare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.